Hi, everybody. Namaste. It's Sunday. It's beautiful out. It's a sunny Sunday. I am smiling. I've already spent some time in the sun. I am already in my bikini. I am already inspired to do a video for you all. Happy Father's Day. I just wanted to spread that out there. We're gonna light a candle for all the fathers out there. I wanted to spread some love and light. And I had Alana Miles in my head with after my video yesterday of Love Is Everything. I was like, Love Is. I was gonna rock out to some Love Is, but maybe during the week we'll do a little bit of the more rocky stuff. But today I'm flowing, we're flowing. Cheers, happy Father's Day. So my youngest son's dad, actually, my oldest son's dad, happy Father's Day. My older son is working 12-hour shifts over the weekend, and I don't know if he'll even have time to call or say or text, but happy Father's Day to my oldest son's dad. But after him and I broke up, weirdest thing, I had this little 2.5 on the park, on Montana, on the park, on Laurier Park. I loved it. And I used to listen to Cat Stevens all the time because, again, I was looking for peace. I took like a 2 month, it was the summer, and I took like 2 months off of everything. I just completely sober. I was clearing myself out, clearing, cleansing, listening to Cat Stevens. And it just came to me, it just flowed. And I had the CD cover of one of his albums, and I just loved it so much. It was just his face, and I would always look at it, it would bring me peace. And then I had this vision that my next relationship was going to look like this person, like Cat Stevens. And it was just hilarious because he did. My second son's dad looks just like young Cat Stevens. Well, he doesn't anymore because he's getting older. And as Cat Stevens evolved and transformed and got more spiritual into Yusuf and into Sufism, so I'm just going to put down my candle. So admire that transformation. I love Sufism, but I just love his original Cat Stevens stuff. So we're going to listen to some of that in honor of my youngest son's dad. Happy Father's Day. He got me this bikini in Hawaii because he took my son to Hawaii last November, but not me because we're not together anymore, but I got a bikini out of the deal. So I think it's funny. So I wear it. In my videos, because I bet you he never thought I would do that, but I think it's funny because he's a turkey and we get along very well, but we're like turkeys to each other. We're like, no, we're like brother and sister, siblings. We bug each other, but happy Father's Day. Merlin is away with my parents and he misses his dad very much. So he's coming back early. He's coming back tomorrow. And we've both been missing him, so we've been talking to each other more. But out of respect for even my dad, happy Father's Day to my dad, who's taking Merlin mini putting today, because my dad loves golfing, and so that's their compromise. But I'm gonna put on a t-shirt of respect for my dad, in case my dad ever watches my videos, but I don't think he does. But I have like 4 or 5 uncles on my dad's side, and I love them all. A few of them are deceased, but still with me. No, you know me. Hey, stay real. I just got this the other day. So my deceased uncles are watching and inspiring me. They do remind me, both of them, my Uncle Dennis, my Uncle Roger, really do remind me of older Cat Steven, of Yusuf, and that wisdom and that originality and that creativity and that artistry and that peace. And I miss them very much, but outside of the physical connection that is no longer there because they are no longer in body, they are still in spirit very much with me, my angels. So a big happy Father's Day to you guys as well. The Roger wasn't a father, but he was my godfather, and he was cool. He played the fiddle, and he loved all this weird stuff that I like. He used to make me like macrame and ceramic skull heads. Staying real. I got this t-shirt the other day. I did a few errands because I got paid and I wanted to reward myself after my hard week's work. And I ran into this man that I know that's in a wheelchair. I think he's actually a paraplegic. He sits outside of a smoked meat restaurant on Saint-Hubert, and I used to see him all the time when I hung out in that hood all the time. And then for a long time, he was disappeared. He was gone, and I was worried about him. I didn't know where he went or how he was. But outside of my routine, I went, and I just went that way, and I got a few t-shirts, and I saw him. And it was nice to see him. And we chatted, and he was really happy to see me. He likes to like rub my hair. His name is René. Salut René. J'ai dit que peut-être je vais faire des vidéos en français pour lui. I don't talk very much in French in my videos, but I showed him my videos. I took out my phone and I was like, if ever you miss me, you could watch my videos. And he like laughed, and then he was trying, because I had my phone out, he was trying to tell me his name. So I took like my notes, and I was like, he was showing me which letters, and we got to communicate actually a lot more. And when I guessed his name, Renee, he was so happy. The smile, the spirit, he was like, ah. And then he just went, he put his wheelchair behind me. He's like led me to a bench, got me to sit down. Somehow we managed to talk, because you can't talk. We managed to communicate. He sat down, he put his wheelchair behind me, he pulled on my hair, and he just like rubbed my hair. And I had such a headache yesterday, and it was really nice. He like pet me. I think people walking by were like, what is she doing with that guy? Anyway, he's my friend. Bonjour, Renee. And I should do more videos in French. On est à Montréal. This is Montréal, c'est toi ma ville. It's the my land. Even the fathers are getting flowers today. I'm drinking my peach and mango kombucha, and I should put it away where I'm not gonna spill it all over. But cheers to all the men out there. We still need. Yesterday, my Tina Turner video was very much about feminine goddess energy, but to balance that out, we definitely need the masculine. We definitely need that male energy. So welcome. Thanks for joining me. I think we're gonna do. I was already lying in the sun, and I'm already like, zonked. I'm gonna go get like a chicken Caesar salad or something to treat myself. But I think we're gonna do the Dr. Bali relaxation first, because thinking of my dad, I used to always listen to Cat Stevens actually when my parents would have relatives over, people over, or we always just had fun making dinner all together, and I would drink like non-alcoholic coolers as a teenager, pretending I was like fancy. And now that I don't drink, I drink those, and I think it's funny because it makes me think of those times. But my dad, always a fun guy. I love you, Dad. And we used to listen to Wild World, Cat Stevens, and I know that he always thought that about me, like I was gonna be taking off and being in the real world, and that I would never make it. I would never be prepared. So he tried to strengthen me up. Thank you, Dad. He made me lift cinder blocks as a teenager. And now I complain when people come in to return chainsaws and I have to lift them up. But everybody knows I can do it. I can do it. I take the weekend to really rest and chill. All of my muscles felt like they were on fire, but I've had so many baths over the last few days that I've quenched the fire, and I'm all just flowing today. Staying in the light, absorbing the light codes, the Pleiades. I did another Pleiadian healing this morning, absorbing in the light, into deep into our cellular structure. So we spread that out, that peace and love. So we're gonna lie down and we're gonna do Wild World by Cat Stevens first. And we'll just do the relaxation response and feel our peace, because after that we're gonna do a flow to peace train. Thanks for joining me. Like and subscribe. Let's just chill. Alexa, play Wild World by Cat Stevens.
Here's Wild World by Cat Stevens on Amazon Music.
Enjoy. Big stretch. It is a wild world out there.
Everything to you. You say you wanna start something new, and it's breaking my heart. You're leaving. Maybe I'm grieving. But if you wanna leave.
so nice. I was gonna say that was so great. That was just great. Thanks for joining me. Oh, I feel good after that. I just love that song. Thank you, Yusuf. I love you, Cat Steven. Okay, I'm a bit silly today. See, when we feel better, oh, isn't it nice to feel better? How our bodies can, like, heal? Oh, I love it. I just want to inspire you all. And have a wonderful Father's Day. If you're a single dad and you're not with your kids, then treat yourself. And if you're with your kids, then get them to treat you. But either way, enjoy the day. It's a great day. There's lots of good vibes going on. I'm sure there's lots of shim and resonance. So let's just feel good. Let's jump on the peace train all together. Thanks for joining me. Like and subscribe. This is going to be a good flow, okay? Let's just let our spirits out. It's always good for us. Alexa, play Peace Train by Cat Stevens.
Here's Peace Train by Cat Stevens on Amazon Music.
World as it is, why must we go on hating?
my goodness, that just slowly, like, you know, slowly ended. It was so nice. Just went whoosh into my soul. I don't know why I keep saying that. Whoosh. That's just so nice. It ended so peacefully. I hope that we all jumped on that peace train there. Cheers. Maybe if I blue drink. Sure feels like summer. It feels like summer when I was a kid. Walking in the mic smoke for freezies. Oh, I got all sweaty. Staying real. Happy Father's Day, everybody. Stay in your love. Stay in your light. My eyes are all like buggy. I'm still just looking outside. It's so bright out. I can hardly see the screen. So I'm wishing you all out there love and light. Spreading my good vibes. Whew. Catching my breath. Because that is what everybody, all the angels, all of creation, of the energy of one love surrounds us all. And you and your kids, if you're not together today, just know you're together in your hearts. And they're full of your spirit. We're connected way beyond the physical. We really are. It's time that we accept that and believe. Trust and move forward. I'm not with my dad today, but I'm sending him a big squeeze, and he knows that. And I'm really glad he's with my offspring. So happy Father's Day to all you grandpas out there too, all of you papas. I'm so proud of you all that take good care of your families and take good care of your kids, that are nourishing and nurturing fathers, that feel your emotions, that watch my videos, that do yoga. Cheers to you all. Peace to you all out there. Wishing you all love and light and calm on this Father's Day. And happy Father's Day to the Lord above, too. Couldn't get away without saying that. He's all of our fathers. And this weekend, we are embraced by the goddess energy and by the god energy. And we are all one in that embrace. Namaste. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Cheers.